thought he was gonna fix the place up.
That was the plan.
You grew up here?
I was born here. I grew up in boarding school.
Was it always like this?
No, it wasn't. I got a lot of happy memories of this place.
Wish I could say the same.
Welcome home, James.
How'd you know we were here? Huh. That's new.
Not that new.
Dad, we need your help.
I'm all done helping you.
Look, this time I'm not running from the cog.
Del, you win this too?
Waist deep.
You were supposed to keep him out of trouble.
Now, you know that's not possible.
I'd introduce myself, but you'll be leaving soon.
JD, show him.
Show me what?
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken?
Along with all our friends.
Dad, you should look at this.
No, you look. I warned you not to join the cog. What did you do?
Dad.
I told you, don't go outsider. The cog will hunt you down. Again, what did you do?
Why don't you shut up and look?
Shit.
Guys?
Thought you said you weren't running from the cog.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
God damn it, James!
Lieutenant. Time to finish our earlier conversation.
Jin, listen, you have no idea what's actually happening here.
Oh, but I do. Sedition. Led by one James Dominic Phoenix, the son of a famously disgruntled old gear. Speaking of which, Sergeant, how are you? Sorry about the door.
Don't sweat it. We were just leaving.
So we're clear, Sergeant. If you choose to aid these fugitives, I can't protect you.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Son of a-
Shit!
All units, fire at will!
Main house, go!
Nice to see you still have a way with people, Marcus.
Just head for the back door! This first.
Sniper, up high!
EVP Snaker activated.
Locked and loaded!
Check your aim!
Dead!
Here you go!
Nothing but hard!
Target spotted.
take it these are Jin's new toys.
Yeah, we've been playing with them all day.
Come on, follow me upstairs.
Wait, what's upstairs?
Family heirlooms. Heads up, more DBs!
Potential hostile target sighted.
Out of ammo!
Cease and desist all hostile activities.
God damn it, more of them!
Unlawful systems acquired.
Human features.
Now.
Shit.
Assaulting.
Got another one.
More of them up here.
Unlawful systems acquired. Surrender and prepare for detainment. Unlawful citizens fight.
Come on, this way.
Watch and load.
Now which damn book is it?
Yeah, now these are my kind of family heirlooms.
You kept our armor.
I knew you'd be back. Probably with your ass on fire. Let me get that.
Kind of feels like I'm wearing a door.
Good. It's supposed to. Didn't get your name.
Kate.
Well, take good care of that armor, Kate.
It belonged to my mother.
Oh, what's that?
Just calling in a favor.
Speaking of favors, you probably want this back.
Thanks, Del. All right. Time to introduce the new cog to the old cog. And clear these bucket heads out of my house. Grab what you need. Should be enough to go around.
Who's next? Engage and suppress. hostile target spotted.
Kestrel's back! Take cover!
You have nowhere left to run!
Where the hell is she going?
Stop wrecking my goddamn
house! Rockets, take cover!
Dad, the cog is still after us, your truck just blew up, and the house is on fire. Is there a plan B?
Yeah, there's a plan B, but it's down in the cellar. Grab some ammo and let's get out of here.
Citizens, you are in the middle area.
Got another! That was close.
Dad, what are we doing? This is a dead end.
Not anymore.
Build an escape tunnel out of your own house.
Just follow me.
Why the hell did you build this?
Counts.
Yeah, well, you could have finally fixed up the outside instead.
A lot of good that would have done now.
Guys, stop it. How about we talk about, well, I don't know, the monsters that just ran off with all our friends?
As soon as we get out of here, we'll deal with that. Now, come on. With any luck, Jin will think we didn't make it out of the house.
She's still gonna sweep the property.
Then we'll handle it.
Holy shit.
As I said, welcome home. All right, looks like we lost him. Let's cut through the garden.
Another dead shepherd! Sniper!
through the greenhouse.
Dad, where the hell are we going?
To the barn.
And where's that?
The other side of the estate. I'll take that.
There's a dropship!
Shit, they're gonna mess up my fucking tomatoes! Relocation initiated.
Got him, Shepard! Destroyed!
Another Condor! What the hell did you guys do?
Funny story, Dad. We have no idea.
Suppression mode
activated. Nice! Unlawful
citizens identified.
Another
dead
Shepard!
Got it!
Commence
detainment!
There's a
coming in!
Great!
Auto combat!
Oh, perfect!
You are reloading.
Keep moving. Just follow the path.
We got a wind flare coming in.
Everyone, back to the greenhouse, now.
No, the barrel shed is better shelter. We're almost there. Get inside.
Hey, help me with this. Ah, shit! Drop pod! Take cover!
E.V. Shepard deployed.
Guardian's coming in!
We gotta move.
No! We hunker down here! Wait it out!
But isn't this building a little wooden?
It'll hold!
Are you sure about that?
It'll hold! Shit!
Condor coming in!
Sit down.
Oh, look at that.
Time to go.
The fire department's here.
A little help here?
Goddamn creeps.
I remember when DBs were just glorified garbage collectors. I said my piece when the Shepherds went online.
Heads up! More DBs!
How many of these bots does Jin have anyway? See that windmill? That's where we're headed.
I thought we were going to a barn.
We are. They're right next to each other.
Is this your family's estate, Marcus?
No. It belonged to my late wife's family.
Mom loved it here. I'm just glad she didn't have to see any of this.
That makes two of us.
Got him.
Come on, we're almost there.
I forgot how big this place was.
Yeah, well, it's getting smaller by the moment.
Hey, you hear that?
Having fun, James?
Sure. Why? Aren't you?
Oh, it's always good to see you.
These two always like this?
It's usually more yelling.
Thank you.
Trackers incoming!
Kestrel's down.
We gotta keep pushing to that barn.
What's in the barn, Dad?
A couple of mules.
Oh, this ought to be good. Oh, guys, we got another wind flare.
Already?
Head through the ravine.
There's not much shelter between us and that barn. We gotta hurry.
Jen's got us surrounded. Now what?
Let's divide their fire. James, which side do you want?
We'll take right. Kate, Del, you take left.
We're on it.
Thank you.
Condor! Incoming!
Damn it! Gate won't open! Anything you guys can do from your side?
Target's acquired.
There! That should do it!
Jenny! Marcus! Help us out!
Crap!
More of them coming in!
Scott!
Investigating potential containment targets.
Scott! They're still on us!
Yeah, James, I noticed. Just drive!
What the hell is that?
Jen's overreaction! It's called a vulture! Sexy, right?
James, watch those firebombs!
Up ahead! Clear the way!
Revolve.
A historical site? There's nothing there!
It's not what's there! It's what's underneath it!
Hang on!
James, careful! This bike's an antique!
Wait, you worried about the bike?
trying to burn us out!
Damn it! I can't see shit!
Cut left! We'll lose him under the canopy!
James, watch the trees!
What do you think I'm doing?
Look out! Oh, this isn't good!
Hang on back there! Here we go!
This thing can't take another landing like that!
Screw the bike! I can't take another landing like that!
Shoot the guns!
Come on, Dad! Bring that vulture down!
Engine core is exposed! Now's our chance!
Drop pods!
Think the swarms hold up in that fort?
The what?
The swarm.
That's what we've been calling them.
The swarm, huh? Okay. No, I don't. We need to get through that fort to the abandoned osmium mine on the other side.
Because... why?
Because the COG dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there. Now let's go.
Marcus, this locust burial site, have you been there?
Once, 25 years ago.
James's mother and I went down to see.